Hold up.
These ruins bear the marks of Khepri.
Yes. When Osiris built this place, it was to praise all the gods.
You seek to take what is mine by rights, and you think I will stand idly by.
We're locked in!
Sunlight, we can gain entrance to the tomb.
here. This mural describes the myth of Khepri.
Myth?
Sorry, old habit.
Yeah, look. Khepri was a servant to Ra, the sun god. He was responsible for the sunrise. He rolled the sun across the sky just like a scarab beetle rolls a ball of dung. Hence, the beetlehead.
You missed a passage there. He was also connected with the mythical creation of the world.
We have no time for the past, mortals. Every moment we wait sets doors closer, and there is much to do. Set's influence is tearing holes in the world. He is close to crossing the boundary of Duat. We must destroy them wherever we can.
More mirrors!
Quest is futile. There is no shame in surrendering to fate, to me. It is time to admit your defeat.
Not today, I'm afraid. Could prove difficult. There we are.
There is a presence. The light we bring has disturbed something up ahead. We must tread carefully.
Destroy the marks of Set.
Oh, now that is lovely.
We are going to figure out an equitable split for this, right, Croft?
The treasures of this place belong to Osiris, not won't have you mortals dividing up his wealth.
I'm sure he won't mind if we just borrow them for the time being.
Hurry towards your deaths. Kepri serves me, and he will crush you in his jaws.
He can try.
Hurry. With this fragment, Osiris will be able to clear the path to the temple.
We've brought another of your fragments, Osiris.
What the hell?
Do not be alarmed. Osiris would never harm us. There is something he wishes us to see.
I sure hope you're right.